feeling it coming this way too, so I bet it's pulling across that back and trapping behind the fireplace.
Which isn't uncommon.